I ask you to join me. Join me on a journey into your truth, our truth. And if you so choose, you may ask, what is this truth you speak of? And I would say, the truth is your journey. And your journey is your truth. See, from one's individual perspective, your journey is one of which defines who you are. It gives you a story, a foundation for which you build your personality. And based on one's own story, a collection of events, it creates the space for you to tell your story. And your story is in your hands. See, in this moment in time, this shall be a moment that shall ring loud and clear across all time and across all space. You are the mastermind. The mastermind that engineered those events that you used to define your I am presence. So, I am here to act as a guide of some sort, to walk with you, to embark upon this journey. This journey to engineer the outcome of what is to come. And it shall be glorious. A glorious reconnection, for it will bring you back to your I am presence. My name is Ace Desion, folks. Let's get started. Take a deep breath in. Hold it for 3 seconds. Release for 3 seconds. I want you to repeat this process 3 times with conscious intention. Go on. Breathe. In this meditation, we will connect to our higher selves and channel our fullest potential down into our core. and project it forth to cleanse and to clear all miscommunications, misinterpretations, blockages, physically, mentally, and emotionally. Dissolve any false timelines that holds any negative outcome for us and for the collective, anywhere and everywhere they are. And to take back the future for each and every one of us and for Mother Gaia. I ask, may the I Am presence that we each represent connects and guides us on this meditation. Close your eyes. In your mind's eye, look around. There's a golden door waiting for us to discover it. When you see it, it shall light up. And as it does, it sparks a strong feeling deep within your core. A feeling of excitement. This feeling charges up your I Am presence. So keep looking at it. Feel it charging you up. The more you look at it, the brighter the door gets. And the brighter the door gets, the more excited you are to enter and see what lies ahead. Now you slowly reach out. Go ahead. Really reach out and grab the doorknob. As you get closer and closer, the feeling intensifies. It feels so euphoric. As you touch the doorknob to open the door, you realize that the golden light starts to climb up your hands, turning your fingers and your hand into golden light that shines bright. Watch it climb up your hand. And as it does, you realize that it tickles almost. And it feels amazing. Because we know what it really means, don't we? It means that we're fully ready to enter the door. As the light engulfs your whole body, you feel a total loss of worries and fears You feel radiant. And as your light shines bright and far, you feel the unconditional love emanating from your heart. We're now ready to enter the door. It grants us passage. Can you feel how much the door wants us to enter? How much love and well wishes it's sending your way? From deep within your core, you realize the ignition of the flame of appreciation and gratitude. Let it shine through you. Let it shine through your bright light. Project it out wide and far. As the door shuts in front of us, do you hear that? It's a huge cheer. A huge crowd behind us. As you turn to see, and as you look forward, it's the rest of the collective. They were there waiting on us. They are in life form just as we are. Surrounding the earth, shining bright. Just as we are. Take positions, everyone. You know what to do. From within your core, ignites the flame of instinct. Everyone, including you, started to channel a stream of golden light down through your crown, holding our hands forth. The golden light connects to our hearts and ignites the golden flame, the will of God. Notice how this one feels. Every cell inside our bodies are shining forth the will of God. Telepathically, you become one with each cell in your body. You connect with every atom, merging consciousness with all. Your mind implodes within itself and goes supernova, creating the birth of a new you, a connected you, a connected collective with one goal, one focus, one intent, one. Together we all started to beam the earth with the One I Am Presence. Collectively, we started speaking from our hearts and projected out far and wide.
Brothers and sisters that lost your way, your time has come. It is time for you to face the light. You have nowhere to run, for we are everywhere, and we will no longer stand by and watch as you destroy this beautiful planet. You are found guilty for crimes against humanity. Your punishment is absorption back into the I Am Presence. Along with you, you shall take your plots and your schemes and dirty tricks. For we are one, and we see far, and we take back our sovereignty, we take back our power, we shall inherit the earth, and peace shall reign. Humanity will prosper, just as the One I Am Presence will it to be. Awaken we rise. Awaken we stand. Awaken we as the ones which came from heaven on earth. Deem it to be, and so it is.
As you watch and hold intention on earth, send her love, send her healing, along with our brothers and sisters who are still sleeping, for they shall soon be awake. Massive golden light takes over the earth and all its occupants. Send a golden light where there are heavy darkness on the planet. We are free. We are sovereign. We are love. See the sun. Connect to the sun. Allow its lights to heal any and all fragmentations of timelines you may have in your bloodline. Allow it to regenerate your body and recode your DNA Allow it to unlock 100% of all the abilities you possess. Allow it to resolve any and all limitations, energetic blocks, etc. Take a deep breath in. As you exhale, you feel the ignition of the flame of accomplishment and the flame of celebration. The job is finished. We did it. Project it out deep and far into space. Leave your mark in history forever. Mission successful. 5D energetics sealed. You wave your hands and appear the golden door. It opens and you float right through. You're slowly becoming aware of your body. You're back on Earth. And you thank the door. The door closes and disappears. As you turn, you realize that you're in a movie theater. But from your perspective of where you were standing, you weren't able to see the screen, the bigger picture, because you were too close, too involved. Being connected to Source now means you can clearly hear and you hear. Take a better position to where you can see everything unfold. For I will put on the best show you'll ever watch, and it shall be a magnificent one, and it shall be biblical. You go to the back of the theater and take a seat in the middle where you can see and hear everything clearly tenfolds over. Get comfy and watch the show. Nothing can stop what is coming. Nothing. The job is done. Take a deep breath in. And repeat after me. Thank you, Source. Thank you, Earth. Thank you, Starseeds. Thank you, Wayshowers. Thank you to those who came before us. Thank you, all that sacrificed their lives for truth. And thank you, dear one, for taking the time to share this experience with me. Namaste. As you watch the screen in the movie theater, your eyelid starts to become heavier and heavier until they close shut all the way. Pull your awareness back into your body. Take a deep breath in and wiggle your toes. Wiggle your fingers. I want you to notice the feeling that you have right now. You can come back to this feeling anytime. All you have to do is think about it. I love you, dear one. Only